I have to finish this. It's personal. When I first started streaming, like 8 months ago, I tried this without Spidermod, and I almost beat it then. I'm going to beat it with the start of Chocolate Milk Fly. It's personal. Come on, come on. You guys are really annoying for this. 369 negative hippie! Thank you for the sub. I don't care how many times you guys hit me, I just want to get through this first room. Go kill my boss. 369, that's a new record. 369. Thank you so much for all the support, guys. Seriously, I cannot stress it enough. I want in there to get that heart, but really? I mean, I'll most likely get a familiar. It's my least favorite familiar, but fuck it. In an all familiar run, you should start with your least favorite. It's just not easy to kill with an attack fly. There we go. Can I even kill the little head with an attack fly? I don't know. It'll be really interesting. It'll take a minute. Oh yeah, I can get him. Oh yeah. I need to stop using chocolate milk because it's just fucking with my head. I keep trying to aim at him instead of just using my fly. Popped them both at the same time. Salen, let me look real quick. Salen, Saturday at 10, can you do that? 10 Eastern? It's on the site. There you go. Schedule's on the site. Dude, I got a YOLO, because you know me. All risk, no reward. Much reward. I could have made little Steve break the poop if you guys really wanted me to just stand there and make little Steve do it with his little grape juice tears. I didn't break it until I had the ability to break it, though. I guess I should aim at it. I'm waiting for this fire to get me. It almost got me. I was focused. Not sure, Mark. Handle it. I haven't been watching shit for SGDQ this time around. I don't know why, I just haven't had the time, really, I guess. Come at me, son. Take it easy, Pep Champ. Thank you so much for the resume. I did enjoy it. What's up, Giants? Ah, I thought my fly would come around quicker than that. There it is. There it is. Really? A key? Guess it could have been a gold chest. It's a one-up from that. Big money, big money. Damn it. I'd take that if I could get it. If I could come up with the monies. Never hurts to have a little 9-volt in your life. It's 2:45 a.m. About 3 hours into my normal time. 2 hours and 45 minutes into my normal time. Hello, Judgy. Big pickup. Too bad I just rolled that devil dude, or that. Oh, never mind. Look at me, I'm giddy like a schoolgirl. Giddy like a schoolgirl. That's expensive. There she blows. All better now. All better. Come on, Daddy. That's a good one. Stomp them fools. Meow. Stomp them. Handle it. Many stomps. Habit happened. Judgy got me a habit. Beautiful. We need the orbs now, man. That's the next step. More followers, more orbitals. We'll be looking all right. Currently, I have 11 lives. I want to bomb that arcade. See our devil deal, I guess, for funds? It's still not a walk in the park without the orbitals. And health production. Even with orbitals, we need health production. I mean, it's not like we're going to be ripping through these rooms yet. Why's yeah, there you go. I didn't read that, but yes, if you wondered why Habit was banned in Balls of Steel, here is your prime example, sir. Bomb it. Nothing better than a kid. He looks so thug. As much as I love Isaac's head, like Maggie's faith right now is just such a huge pickup. Looking awful gangsta. Touchy-touchy. We'll put some more power in the bank. Money equals power is probably the best damage up we could get, or is the best damage up we could get out of the devil deal. Left the Joker sitting right there, man. It's cool. It's right there. You had me all panicked for a minute, though. Fuck life chose him. That's a hell of a hashtag. I'm gonna touch this judgy a little. Inappropriately. I lose track of my attack fly with the guppy flies. Trinket purse, probably my best bet. Ah. That'll help my fly damage. Need to find more familiars, though, man. We got, like, nothing going on the familiar front right now. Need that scapular, man, so we can break this shit apart. So much money! Can't stop that. Is that enough? I want to make sure I have 99 when I leave the floor. Cancer, that's what we need. No, it doesn't make scapular spawn hearts. That's strictly just an, you know, exploiting the invincibility print in the game. No, I'm gonna buy the map for sure. Tick over there. Would have liked to, you know, couple of soul hearts. That makes me want to re-roll the shop. Take Maggie's faith in Isaac's head, or curved horn in Isaac's head. I'll go for the reroll in the shop real quick. No luck there, 69 cents. Did I already see the person? Forget about it? I was wondering that. None. I'm not 100% on that, honestly. The new prison was going well in the advance. I learned a lot. Again, I pretty much got the game I think, figured out. Was it in the first shop? Well, fuck. I believe you guys. Wasted 3 soul hearts. Well, I'm gonna trust you guys on that note, and we'll move along. Little pony. Not sure yet, Nick. Yeah, Chase, we didn't have any issues last night. Well, even you don't understand why prisons light on fire, Lacker. I put the fire out and rebuilt like it was no big deal. I do have 2 Joker cards, however, I already saw the Devil Deal in this room and then emptied it, so can't do anything there. Yeah, they're happy coins, for sure. No, J-Bond. That's what crap is there for. Moving on. No, this is that Devil Deal's where I got money equals power. SP. I reroll coal and money equals power. There's my library. Want that meat cube. You're right, I forgot the map. Oh well, don't eat it. I knew I was forgetting something on that floor. It's alright, there's some other places we can find mapping. I promise. I got more important things to handle, like this library needs handling. Yeah, we Spidermodded chocolate milk and an attack fly to start. Whoops. Can you get a world card? I do get world cards. It does happen. Amazingly enough. Yeah, I am Roar. Well, that's stupid, flies. Why you gotta hit me like that? Don't do me like that. I need to watch my game still. Don't need to be wasting health. We kinda need it. It's gonna be a long run. We still only have 1 familiar. 1. Chocolate milk makes it so my familiars can shoot, but I don't. Thank you. Damn it. Will lethal frag? I have no idea. No. Wait, no. The schedule's already up. He did not ask to be involved. Lethal hasn't ever really done anything with serious competitive racing. This will be my third attempt at glory. Glory. This is the run, though. I can feel it. I feel it in my loins. I mean, technically, I guess they count as familiars, but I'm talking that do things for me damage-wise. God, I'm so out of the loop. We're looking golden, baby. Kiwi, I'm not 100%. Definitely will play it again, but I don't think so tonight, but maybe. Depends on how my feelings go. Tomorrow I plan on doing a long stream, I think. So we'll probably get some in then. For sure. Look at this loop guy trying to get some lovin's. About to go shit all over this boss. Get a meat cube. Oh, those hurt, don't they? Don't they? I win. Calm, demon baby. Don't worry, guys. Bobby's in both pools. We can get Bobby back. Bobby, come back. You can blame it on me. If we weren't gonna onk up next, I could totally farm for a meat boy. Oh man, how big is my tier? Toothpicks is the worst item. Stay back. Guard your grill. Alex, we started with chocolate milk and an attack fly with Spidermod. I need a damn key. Not only do toothpicks not do anything good for you, they actually hurt you. Toothpicks way worse than Lemon Mishap. Lemon Mishap isn't that bad. There's many items that are worse than Lemon Mishap. No, see, even Rusted Key is a better pickup than toothpicks. No, again, not to pickaxe. Doesn't hurt you in any way to carry it. What's bad about toothpicks? It's a special item, so it's reducing your chance of finding other special items. The only time you can put toothpicks to use is if you're searching for something like Polyphemus, and even then, it's like, why not just get a special item that isn't absolute trash? Even a Brother Bobby is better than toothpicks if you're looking for a single special item. Learn your special items, boys and girls. Learn the good and bad ones. You blast me all the time for help. I'm gonna start stressing that one. Learn the useful and non-useful special items. It really helps your gameplay. Since Cobalt Streak's really focused on it in the last, like, 4 or 5 months, he's told me how much it's improved his deathless streaks and his speedrunning. I don't want any of those. Holy water's not terrible. Has uses. I've made holy water work. What makes an item code special? It's coded special in the code. It's a special stat. Take the poop. They're terrible. They're all terrible. What's 100% item run? I mean, I've done many runs where I've gotten every item I've wanted, able to get that I want. Obviously, you can't get everything because a lot of items are space use items. Abel, join us. One of us. Cupid's arrow. Strength. And there's a strength card. Oh yeah, one more roll. One more beautiful roll. You're correct there, Grav. Give me that Whore of Babylon. Super secret room full of red hearts? Dude, I'm too lazy for super secret rooms. You know that, Commodore. Come on. We'll pop some pills. Now there's a shop. Strongest item combo? Damage wise for DPS is poly knife. Safest. You all fucking lied to me. It's right there. So mad at every single one of you right now. Don't even talk. Don't even look at me. Just put your fucking heads down. You all lied. But polybrim is safer. So if you're going for safety plus huge damage, polybrim is safer. Taw's fault. I'm sure it's Taw's fault. All the mods I have on? I just have Spidermod running, and I give myself a chocolate milk and an attack fly, that's all. Well, that'll let me roll it again. Ooh. Need more babbies. Gotta catch them all. I don't have very many babbies at all. I'm sorry, Onion Ring. Next time I'll only listen to you. Hashtag trust onion rings. I hate onions, though. Literally. Satan. Come on, Peeper. Me and you, Peeper. Bad boys for life. Look at this guy. He's such a cheater. So much hacking. Onion is the fruit of God? No, literally Satan. Literally. The last boss in Isaac should just be a big ass onion. It'd make you shoot super fast. Abel. Why do you push that man into me? Thank you, Killer Rocky. I don't get it, man. Put onions in everything. No, put onions in nothing. And then they tell you, you know the worst part is, make it rain! Thank you for the donation, Void. And then people always tell you, like, you can't taste the onions. Then why the fuck did you put them in your food? I promise you, I always taste the onions. You may not be able to taste the onions anymore because you've been desensitized. Satan has won and conquered you with his onion flavor. But me, I'm too smart for that shit. I taste the onions. And it tastes terrible. Well, you died really fast. I don't hate you guys. I mean, Satan is a strong, powerful goat man. And he's convinced you all that onions are delicious. It's not your fault. Onions. Fucking onions. Ugh. I kind of want X-ray, but I kind of just want to be greedy. Ipgrack. I mean, I have to take scapular. Guess I might as well take those too. I do you know, the best part is that onion is pretty much a shitty item in this game as well. Alright, I had fun with Tammy's head. My tears aren't big enough to truly enjoy Tammy's head. Watch the soccering game. Have a good night, Furious. Thanks for stopping in, bro. Thanks everyone for hanging out on a relaxing Isaac night. I know I normally am doing the speedrun thing, but tonight we're just taking it easy. Ta, at this point, does it really matter? Hello, Steven, mild friend! Whoops. I just think of Tammy's head. Taw, it's your fault anyway. Even if I did use Tammy's head and broke the rules, it'd be your fault, so you should probably just it's decent. I mean, it has situations where it's okay. I wouldn't even go as far as decent. Take it easy, Rarich. Rarzich. Mom's bra. Can't wait till we get to the chest. What's with the entourage? We're doing no firing. It's all on the babies. It's all on the babbies. However, we got polyguppies, so, you know. I conquered this ship. Handled it. Many whelps. Twitch retry! Thank you for the best stream ever. I've never donated before, but I've lurked forever. Well, thank you very much, Twitch retry. I feel, better about fucking up your name, knowing that you've lurked forever and haven't said a lot. It makes me feel better. People do that because they think then I'll see their message better, but I see your message regardless. I mean, they both have uses, but they're both similar to me. They can become dead items very quickly. Take the sack dagger? No way. I don't like sack dagger. Where is my half a heart so I can get a scapular proc? Right there. That's a lame damage up. We want better than that. I think it's possible for me to roll enough items on this floor to make that useful. We need to see that D. That D20 is elusive little bitch tonight. I don't know yet, Clay. I will let you know when I know. The plan was a short stream, but maybe I'll get a second wind here.
Hello, darkness. Walk with you again.
Hit me. Hit me with your bastion. Out of way. I want to break the game, guys. I can't take the dead bird. I want to break it. I want to break it apart. And the dead bird is necessary. It must be sacrificed. I hate sacrifice. I gotta sacrifice it as well. Sack it. Sack it to the gods above. You better pick that bird up. I didn't pick that bird up, bro. I didn't. I'm sorry. It's for the greater good, I promise you. For the greater good. I didn't realize the heart fight's still up. I could, you know, take some damage in there. Dude, I don't even miter, bro. I don't even care, Rampage. I can't roll Tammy. Tammy could be fun. Tammy could be fun. I haven't decided yet. Crap on the sky. Nobody saw that. I can't believe that's the first time I fucked that up. Dude, like, you know how hard it is to not want to just fire? We saw that motherfucker! No, you didn't see it. Reset. I mean, I have to take the magic mushroom. What's the time on this run? Long. Obsession, you unsub. You do it. Can I walk? If I was walking, I'd walk on those spikes. But unfortunately, I'm flying like a bird. Or an eagle.
To the sea!
That one shot will not bug me at all. It may bug somebody else. I'm sure somebody on YouTube will bitch, like, "You shot! You are a cheater, sir!" And I'll be like, "Bruh, deal with it." Fuck this soul heart. Fuck! I'm a big kitty. You can be a big pig too. Wow. Just added it. Nice silver. I'll just like blur it out for a second. Sorry, my frames was dropping. I am a pufferfish. Reset a riot. I seen that dick or shit. I'm not sure what she's saying there because it censors all swear words. No. I accept your donation, but I will not reset. Your $10 cannot buy the reset. I can't find the D20. It's deep in this pool somewhere. I am pufferfish. I am Zeke's navel. Hmm. 1,000 people to send me $10, dude. If fucking 100 people sent me $10, I'd cry. Let alone 1,000 people. 5145HCER. Thank you for the subscription. I had to get your whole name in before the Puma noise went off, because that's the best part. Am I supposed to be able to read that? I can't read lead speak. I am Zeke's navel. What is this shit? I see now it's Slasher. I'm sorry, Slasher. I'll try to remember that. So many people with number names, I get confused who actually is just random numbers and who's actually trying to be words. Puma noise from Pitfall? We'll go with a yes, because Pitfall's a great game. However, that is just a random Puma noise off, like, bigcats.com or something. That is probably not a site about mountain lions. It's probably a site about other things. Do not Google bigcats.com. Just saying. It's actually about wild cats? Thank God. White tigers? Oh, it's a racist site, I see. Where the black tigers at, hmm? Where the black tigers at? What does the D20 do? It makes beautiful magic. I figure this way we get to kill two birds with one stone. We'll break the game. And I won't shoot anything. Except that one time. But you guys didn't see it, so it didn't count. BigCats.com has got me over here crying. Well, thank you very much, Move Along, sir. That is a very generous 69 donation. Mmm. Has games? Dude, I'm gonna stream their games. BigCat.com, that's what's coming up next. What's next on the agenda? I will not allow this game to crash. I have this game under control, sir. This game is my bitch. You gotta tell Isaac who's in charge sometimes. You want to fuck me, Isaac? No, I fuck you! Roll it. Hello, Polaroid. You've come back! You scummy motherfucker. Damn it. Oh, and it made me pick up an extra coin. Roll it. Onions. Literally, Satan. Whoops, whoops. Dick versus greed. Whoops, I did that in the wrong order. My bad. Thank you for the donation, Greed. Greed is sort of like a donation. I'm always sort of happy to see him. Ah, don't lose my Polaroid. Don't lose my Polaroid. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Make a run for it. Fuck onions and their layers. And the layers they rode in on. Damn it. Give me that gold key. Give it to me. Touch me with it. Layers. What color pills have I popped? Not this one. That hurt. That was zesty. Nope, I lost my Maggie's. I didn't need my Maggie's faith. No, Jesus. Sweet Mother Mary. Uh-oh, little Chadlin. Where's Chadwick? Chadwick, give me a hooly-hoo.
Hello!
Dude, I feel like this is required, honestly, with this build. Totally required. Choo-choo! What am I trying to accomplish? Things. Just having fun. It's not always about the destination, man. Sometimes it's just the journey. Feel me? Feel the vibe I'm putting down? By the way you talk, it sounds like you put every item pickup in Isaac in your mouth. I don't know if you're talking shit or we're getting sexual, but either way, I like it. I like you, sir. Let's be friends. Date me at PAX. Oh, I farted. Oh, get out of here, Dr. Fetus. I do not want you. You are not my friend. Seaweed is always greener in someone else's lake? Fuck! What happened in this room? A temperance machine? Yeah, you knew that was coming, didn't you, Tempe? Rolling with the homies. I got a little bit of a lisp there at the end. Rolling with the homies. It's from the Little Mermaid? Fuck, I have a daughter. She's not old enough for the Little Mermaid. That's some special items. What'll I think of next, Wintercloth? That's the real question. Maybe if onions is weren't so shitty tasting. That's a lot of damage ups. It's like this one. I like the way it makes my cat look. We're getting close to the crash. What am I missing? Oh, I know what I'm missing. The crash is close. You know what? Let's slow it down here. Let's take it down a notch. Oops, I lost my half heart. Motherfucker. Come back to me, half heart. I will find you. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Oh, I ran one over. I need Blue Baby's soul back. That's the key to success with this build. Without it, we cannot succeed. I have all the important following items. Boom, and I shoot big wiggly tears. Goodbye, D6. You were a great friend and companion. Dude! I already have Magic Mushroom Killer J. Their Max's head is only 0.5 damage at that point. Irrelevant. That would be relevant. I don't want either of those, but I'm gonna take them. We haven't seen Rainbow. That's amazing. That's amazing. I did reroll Sack Dagger. That's a true statement. Oop, I bumped you. Bumped you with my face. Surprisingly less damage than I would have liked to do. What does the hairball do? You whip it, like Willow Smith. And then it brings the boys to the yard. I could teach you, but I'd have to charge. Just saying. I love me. That's what's important, right? Holy shit, Batman! Close enough to the same song for me, talk. Scissor! Scissor flies! Scissor! Scissor! I'm a whore. I'm a whore. You wait for it. It's coming. It's coming. That took forever. I'm so afraid to open it. It's such a bet. Oh. That's it. No more chests. Don't touch the chests. You know how long it would take? It took me forever to get one without charging at all. Dude, I'll make sure my teeth are big enough to satisfy all of you. You shall be satisfied. Satisfaction guaranteed. Oh, bro. Why you gotta come at me like that? Hostiles. Boom, 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 boom. Start a new game. First cursor and teleport. Brimstone. GG. Yeah, that doesn't happen in my world anymore. I remember the good old days when I used to get items. Ah, man, I can't risk opening any more chests. Too close to the crash. We got Waver Daddy. I mean, it's a lot of goodies in here right now. Any Lokis? Wait a minute, why am I not doing this? That's silly. Bong, 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 bong. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. Saving those for later. Yeah, I'll go back and open them afterwards for sure. Bong, 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 bong. Bong 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 bong. Whoops! I just bombed myself because I lost control of my keyboard. Ooh, actually. Bong 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 bong. I'll whip your face with my hairball. Whip it. Come at me, son. Whip it.
Whip it really good.
Touch the ball. It's not right if you don't touch the ball a little. As a challenge, Modir, but I broke the challenge. I broke it. Well, fuck me, Gertie style. Gertie, you're dying too fast. No, Gertie, stop it. Oh, my Polaroid's still up. I didn't see it. I missed it. I wasn't paying attention. I'm committing seppuku because I want to have more soul hearts so I can have bigger teeth. Impress the masses with these guns. These guns is meant for flexing. Let's see here. How do I show damage? Isn't there a way to show damage? Show damage on a hit. Something's hitting for 81. That's not too bad. Something's hitting for 131. I may kill him with the blue baby's soul. Yes! Get him, blue baby's soul. Destroy him. 248. Destroy him, blue baby's soul. Oh, no, no. He's dead regardless. I can't stop it. We don't have Sacred Hearts, so the teeth won't be that big, but they'll be okay. I just hope we get, like, the nuts tier tooth right off the bat. That isn't bad at all. Those are some nice red globins. Spidermod only has a watermark when you boot it up. I could Spidermod Sacred Heart. I don't know if it'll affect the multiplier there. Oh, I had a Polaroid. I just killed myself. That would've been funny. Damage 778.58. Tooth damage 1660.